Okay, so let's do A flat major. So this is also starting on A flat, and we don't call it G sharp at this point. So A flat major, you go battle, ends, and, so you've got those three flats plus one. Battle, ends, and down. Okay, so we start with your second finger. And come down. Practice that three times, just one octave. Let's try that for two octaves. Fourth finger.